Yo, what's going on, guys? John Rodge here. On my way to work. It is Wednesday, hump day. The best day of the week, only 2 days left after this. Harnesses, more harnesses today. Let's just get to work and see how things are going. I'm having no car trouble right now. Things are plush. So yeah, I just want to get to work. I'm running 10 minutes late on account of I slept in just a little bit because I stayed up a little late last night. Yeah, let's get to work. Conversation with Abraham. We talked about communication as far as communicating between production and, you know, upper staff, upper management. And production, we don't have any meetings. We don't have, like, no one tells us what's going on as far as financially or even the company situation. So everyone in production is kind of left out. And we discussed on how we can improve communication between different departments. And it was a really good conversation, something that, you know, has never been addressed, and it's finally being addressed. And hopefully we see some positive results from this new technique that we plan on trying out. Looks like Caesar just got back from VMI. VMI is vendor managed inventory, and like once a week, someone from here has to go over to the customer and put all of our, I guess, products on their floor, on their lines. And it just so happens that Caesar is the one in charge of that. So Caesar, hey Caesar, how did VMI go today?
Fucking boring.
Yeah, as usual, huh? Nothing ever exciting happens at VMI. Didn't see yesterday's video, click in my channel below and check out the video. But in yesterday's video, Jaggy, he actually asked me if I would do some photography work with him on Saturday. And I just want all you guys to know that I'm agreeing. Where are you going, Jaggy? I'm agreeing to go with Jaggy. He's gonna show me the ropes. So hopefully on Saturday we'll get that done, and we have a good time.
Thank you.
That's the man, yeah, you're the man.